Okay, good. I didn't realize I'm level 33. I'm like 17 away from max now. See, how is that safe? These zombies are just being good-mannered and not running in and killing everyone. I guess I didn't really need to mark that because it's still going to show up. Looks like they're up here in this mansion. Oh, I was about to say, how come I cannot jump that? I've jumped taller fences than that. Ooh, blueprint. Party. Okay, I have to know what this is. It has a serve bot involved, so I have to know.
Right on.
What? Why rubber duckies? Oh, I wish it was a bunch of serve bots. Actually, I wasn't too fond of this hammer. A watermelon? Oh, spoiled watermelon. Yeah, that's not gonna help me much. Too needy for my taste. Headache pills are a little bit better for health. I'll drop one of these. Oh, was that steak? I can see what these do. Oh, no, that's not what they do. Ooh, they uppercut. I don't like that. Nice. No, I'm using these gloves. Nice. God. You spoiled my fun. Well, looks like someone. It's a bandit. The mayor. Oh, this might be where the mayor's son is. Might be able to get the key to the armory. Are you serious, you piece of shit? Oh, what the hell? Oh, goody. Gotta be on like the second floor or something. Oh, here we go. Oh, disable the security panels. Was that floating? Oh, here we go. Am I not supposed to punch him? Wait, what? Why would I want to frickin' burn him? Seriously? I guess I can't. Oh, zombies crawl through that door. Oh. Following me. Oh yeah, they just keep coming. Well, that was fun to punch them. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Wait, diapers? Seriously, diapers. Super lazy.
You're wearing me out, dude. People out there need that key.
Damn it, try to drink this. Right, where's the other one? Is it downstairs? Yeah, it is. Put your feet up and kill yourself. All right. Let's try this again.
Turn it back on. I've had enough of you. Die already.
You die. So I'm gonna do, I'm gonna punch you with these rubber duckies until you die. Are you serious? Should have died like one of the people in South. Oh, did he? He pissed himself. Jeez. He should die like one of the people in South Park and just go BOW! He has red herb and green herb. He can mix those together for better healing potency. At least that's what Raccoon City taught me. Police station is down here. But, I mean, I don't really know what's... I guess maybe something is in there, but I'll save it for later when I have something in that area. Because I don't use ranged weapons that often.
Okay, this is bad.
I mean, you have stuff like these gloves. Why would you want to use ranged weapons? I could go this way, but it seems like the fastest route. Actually, they seem about the same. Best driver. Dude, I don't want to go and have a popsicle from your cellar, okay? Sure this is the right way, but I always like to check because I am very notorious for going the wrong way. Just wait a second, okay? Let me finish making this vehicle. You wait your turn. You'd be good zombies. Is this the right way? Yes, I think. Looks like it. That never gets old. Okay, so it looks like someone's... Alright.
Hey man, what happened?
Yeah, just a scratch. But I find the guys that did this to me and it won't just be their damn van on fire.
Whoa, what did they do to you?
I rode with them boys for damn near 10 years. And then they turned on me and left my ass for dead.
Is that you, Bill? I thought you willingly left yourself for dead.
It ain't about the bands, man. It's about the contraband that's inside them. The outbreak sure threw a wrench in their plans. There ain't no way they're getting the goods out of the city. Not with me around.
Guess they'd have to get past you. Oh, it's Marcus.
Well, now you see the big
Bill.
You want in? Find the vans, light them up, and maybe I'll help you with something.
Like nothing. Oh god, this one's... Wow. This is a bigger mission. What is with that music? There's like a Peruvian flute band or something around here. I guess I can just go this way and swing around. Where's the... Oh, it doesn't really matter. I'm already going this way. These three again? Pretty sure I ran into these three earlier, like twice. I guess this would be the third time. Dude, there's a guy with a steamroller on a motorcycle. I think you're gonna be fine. Just chill the fuck out. Also, you're in at an elevated position, so I don't know what you're... Huh? Are you really screaming for help? Is this really happening? Do you not see what's going on? What was that?
You sure took your time.
Oh, thank you.
All right, I'm
thank
gone,
you
pal.
So much.
Are you?
You kind of put my faith in humanity.
At least one of you was grateful. I love this roller hog. I would trade in my car for one of these. Hello, kitty. My cat just opened my door. Hold on. Sorry about that. I just wanted to close my door so it wasn't a lot of noise. Going to wake my roommate up because he has to work tomorrow morning, and my cat opened my door. He just wanted my attention, but... Went the wrong way. Should have been going this way. Oh, damn it. No more using the roller hog for now, damn it. I thought the roller hog made the squeaky sound, but I forgot I was wearing these gloves. That would be weird if it made that sound when it ran over zombies. Yeah, it'd be cool if the rubber duckies were undead rubber duckies. That would be a weird touch. At least it's not a bad touch. Time for a repulsor blast. Shit, did I blow up my other car? Okay. I'm gonna be rolling right by the police station. I'm gonna go check that out. Just realized that. That worked out great. Oh, great. A surfboard? Please tell me this is a combo item of some sort.
Oh, hell.
Get off me.
Now that was a workout.
Wait, police station's not over here. If it's not over here, I'm not gonna bother with it. I'm pretty sure it was somewhere over here in this area. But if I can't remember, yeah, it is over here. Okay, that's what I thought. I was just thinking it was on the opposite side. God damn it. Mounted by zombies. Alright, here I'm at the armory. So it's both open. Yeah, they both go to the same area, so that was kind of pointless. Let's see, what do we have here? LMGs, assault rifles, LMGs. A lot of super rations. I guess that's good. I mean, normally something like this would be good in the game, but with the way the weapons lockers work, this really isn't that important. In any other Dead Rising it would be, but in this case this is kind of pointless. This is kind of useless. Because I can get all this stuff at any time from my weapons locker. So really that was kind of a waste. I mean, except for the super rations, but I'm not gonna come back here just to get super rations. Whatever, at least I saw it. Is this the right way? Okay, good. Yeah, I'm not too worried about that. I thought maybe there'd be like some blueprints or a Frank statue, or maybe there was and I missed it, but I thought there'd be something, I guess, more useful. Just didn't really seem useful. I'm glad I at least did that while I was on the way here and didn't waste a trip specifically to go to the police station armory, because that would have pissed me off. But in this case, I wasted like a minute or two and that's it. This game pretty much invalidates the whole quest for items to make combo items like the other Dead Risings have had, which I've said before in the stream that I don't really, I mean, it kind of sucks in the sense that it makes things like finding, you know, the key to the armory pointless, but at the same time, it eliminates a lot of what I think was annoying about some of the other Dead Risings. Because it would always suck on the other Dead Risings when you would spend all your time building these weapons, not playing the game, or in their timed games, so you'd spend all this time building these weapons up. Especially in like part one, where if you were trying to do the perfect completion, it was near impossible to do that. You would just have to take what you could find on the way. You were never actually able to just take time to find the weapons, because you know, then you would lose. You wouldn't be able to catch everybody, because that game, I tried doing that once and it was stressful as hell. I'm getting on 2 hours here.
Well, time to find a new car. Hey man, I think I got them all.
You nailed that. I'm impressed, and a deal's a deal. So let's hit the gas and raise some hell.
You're beat the fuck up, man.
You are the real shit.
Come on. At this for like 2 hours, so I need to go drop this dude off. I may have been playing this a little too long. I may have to take a break off Twitch in a minute, because that was just dumb. That right there just tells me that I'm not doing so great. Wow. What in the hell am I doing over here? Well, alright, whatever. There's a thing right here, so all just discombobulated. Where is he? Here he is. Yeah, I think I should probably go ahead and take a break. Call it a night, because I'm exhausted. I've been playing. I'm tired. Long day. But I think I played a good amount of this, so. Alright. I'll be back tomorrow for more Dead Rising 3. Thanks for watching.